DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you're within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
Thank you.
We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. Tires are pretty worn. You should come in and get them changed. So you'll get a penalty. A second away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass him. Car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. We need to get past this guy. Looks like the car ahead has a small amount of damage to his front wing. We don't think it's affecting his performance. You're in fourth place. You're on the slower tyre, but you're maintaining the gap to the car ahead, so we're very happy. This is good. We're down to fifth. We'll be right back.
Thank you.